This isn't dangerous stuff to breathe in, is it?